Any word from the scouts?
Not yet, my lady. But we have the Dominant's companion. It's only a matter of time before we seize our quarry.
Very good. And what of the others?
The bearers have been taken to Caer Norvent.
Some may still be worth keeping should the Dominant elude us.
All is in hand, my lady. They will not be spoiled. I give you my word.
Gentlemen, a toast!
Will you join me? My thanks.
To Our Lady of the Wind. And the King!
Imperials drink this piss?
Well, it would go some way to explain their breath.
Lady Benedicta! Imperials!
And instead of killing them, you lead the rat straight to us.
Mercy!
Look what we have here, boys. An Imperial Bearer. But I was getting bored. Boo.
Does.
And Sid has some explaining to do.
Give them all you've got, boy!
That'll help.
You've got some fight in you, even for a branded.
Clive!
Look who's here to save the day. Is this how you recruit all of your charges?
Don't recall you complaining, Benedicta.
So, Sidolphus, remind me, why was it that you betrayed your kingdom? I asked you a question, Lord Commander.
Why? Because I'd had enough of you and your king's antics.
And yet here you are, stealing my branded. What are you plotting?
As if I'd tell you.
Lady Benedicta, we have secured the Dominant.
Holy something, isn't there?
And she's gone. Did she say where she was going?
No.
Then we head back to Lost Wing. One of the villagers may have heard something.
But we can't just...
Which is why I sent Gav. The man has a nose for these things. Trust me.